We have a rotating faucet here, and the aim is to create the required clearance needed in this plate. A quick way of solving this is just to simply cut a larger than required hole and use our eyes to judge. But what if we need a bit more precision? Maybe you just want to remove the minimum amount of material required. When I first looked at this problem, I immediately thought of using the sweep body command introduced last month. Unfortunately, I was not able to get a result. I'll be showing that at the end of the video. Interestingly, in the recent July update, there is a new command that can be seen as a companion to the sweep body command. The new command actually resides within the sketch mode. It allows us to create a side profile sketch that represents a body spun around a central axis. Let's begin with a sketch on the right plane. We can also do this on the front plane. Go to Create, Project Include, Spun Profile. For Geometry, set Selection Filter to Body, and select the faucet body. For Axis, click on the Select box, and select the straight segment of the faucet. If you click OK now, we will see a profile created in line with the faucet body. If we select Flipped Result, it will flip the profile to the left-hand side. Let's try that. It really does not matter whether we flipped the result or not, since we will be doing a 360-degree revolved cut anyway. Let's hide the bodies for now. The command has created a profile right up to the axis of rotation. We still need to close up the profile with a straight line. Let's change this to a center line. Confirm the sketch. Bring back the plate. Go to Create, Revolve. The command has automatically selected the profile and the center line. Make sure that the faucet body is hidden so that it is not cut. Let's bring back the faucet to take a look. This is a pretty simple example, with a pipe that has a regular shape. Inside the sketch, we could easily have used the intersect command to create the profile. Let's add to the challenge by introducing two spokes. In this situation, it might still be possible to create two sketches, intersect and revolve. But that will involve more work. This is where the spun profile command really shines. Again, create a sketch on the right plane. Go to Create, Project Include, Spun Profile. For Geometry, set Selection Filter to Body and select the faucet body. For Axis, click on the Select box and select the straight segment. Let's not flip this time. Hide the bodies for now. We can see that the side profile for the two spokes have been created. The command has rotated the faucet body through space and created the intersecting profile for us. Close up the profile and change it to a center line. Confirm the sketch. And bring back the plate. From here, we can perform the revolved cut. So in cases where you need to rotate a complex body through space to perform a cut on another body, you can consider using the spun profile command if the sweep body command fails. Lastly, let's take a look at my failed attempt at using the sweep body command. The sweep body command does not accept a full circle as a path, so I have drawn a center point arc here. Go to Create, Sweep. For type, select Solid Sweep. Select the faucet as a body. For path, select the center point arc. It fails. After trying this a number of ways, I could not figure out why this gives an error. My guess is that this bent pipe shape is too complex for the command to handle. In an earlier video, I was able to sweep a rotating block. So I decided to change the cross section of the pipe into a square. For this case, you will need to work out the dimensions of the square needed to effectively match the pipe diameter when it is revolved. When I repeated the sweep body command with this, I was able to get it to sweep successfully. The sweep command does have its own quirks. Do try this out and let me know your results.